actually fabricate and...
...hold up over time. So I've gone back to what my original wood model...
What is the circumference of that, you know?
I think we had...
Oh, yeah.
There's plenty of space.
Yeah.
Hey, Alec, you might mention...
And deliver the sculpture.
Can we hear a little bit more about the inspiration and the materials and why it looks like this?
Way that gives our executive director authority.
That amount, as you can see, is $28,105. And we always seem to pick the big ones, but the big ones stick out.